like, okay. So what? Your deck costs $2,000.
Alright, what's the starting hand size?
Seven.
Seven? Alright.
I guess we'll go ahead and drop a red eyes fusion. And I'm gonna go ahead and go four.
And then six prizes.
Well, what, before you set the prizes?
Make sure you have a basic.
Okay. Program. Yeah. All right.
I have a basic. Program.
So you guys set the field or whatever?
I do.
I'll judge this, don't worry.
Alright.
Whoa, whoa! Okay, you know what you're doing. So, alright, now you put your prize card.
Alright,
why don't we just become Pokemon players?
No.
Like I said, why don't we become Pokemon players? <I'm just kidding. laughs> No one plays Yu-Gi-Oh! Anymore.
It's true, though. Nobody
beat Pokemon that. Alright,
beat that one.
I will beat a one. It's a six. Okay, with the three.
I mean, the prize support for Pokemon is like A1. Yeah, you get cash money if you win a tournament, dude.
What is that?
That is a rival.
I know exactly what that is. I'm going first.
Heads or tails?
I rolled the higher one.
Oh, you did high rolls? That's not how you do
it. Yu-Gi-Oh, man.
Alright, whatever.
We got a coin.
That's how we did it.
You hate coins, but.
But, yeah, whatever, okay.
Here, how about this?
Who's going first? No, we're fine. You guys are on film. Well,
you yes. Cut it, it's fine. You cut it.
What are you doing?
I already have a coin.
I want my coin, okay?
But my coin's better.
Do you even have GX counters?
It's the bigger guy of him.
I don't need it, but.
Oh, do you not have a GX?
No, not right, not in here.
That Phil win.
Alright. So who's going first?
Did you say you're going first?
Okay, all right. Then I'm going first.
Okay. All right, draw a card. All right.
And ring a phase of battle. Declare a direct attack or slash dragon. On the attack declaration, activate his effect.
This guy.
By the way, since this is being filmed, you should do it the official way Pokemon did. Wait, what do you do?
You mean
I don't know why I put
no,
that down.
No, you roll a dice. Heads? Heads is even?
That's fancy.
Heads? Is even? Tails are odds. Well, does he know how to work?
Yeah. No, but I mean, I'm here, so we're good.
No, you're not. Well, we started Raikou.
We'll put an energy there.
Two retreat clusters. How are you going to get it out of there? How are you going to get that out of there?
I'm going to take the loss.
Okay.
To build up my
We'll do the trainer ball.
Timer ball, sir.
Roll the dice.
I'll just flip a coin.
No. I guess we're doing it. We're flipping coins now.
It's going to land heads like majority of the time.
Right? Yeah. I think that's why they make them like that. Right.
Tail.
So search.
I get to search for an evolution, evolution Pokemon. Reveal, put into my hand.
Cool.
Yeah.
Did you get
first up, with the alternative? Sure. If you decided to smash into.
That looks like a Jurassic Park truck for a second. The colors. The colors. I mean, like it drove by and was like, what the fuck? Robin, I'm getting tired of your
shit. I could have got
two. Yeah. You could
have. You're poop, dude. You're poop. Hello, sir.
Yo.
Waiting
in the water.
It doesn't help that it's like way out of the way.
Waiting in the water. So you got Lucario?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, me too.
Wait, what happened to your normal Pokemon?
That was that. I did a goof.
On camera, he goofed on camera.
I did goof.
You could have staged one Pokemon.
Hey, we're ignoring that little blunder there.
Yeah, you should play that mess ball.
You
always want to set up your field.
Okay, yeah, and then we'll nest ball.
Might be here a while. I might start drinking my own urine.
Too late
to survive.
Robin, we're on camera. Okay.
Yeah, and you're taking a while, man. You're taking a while.
All right, I'm sorry.
I'm
sorry.
You know what's even better about Pokemon tournament play? It's just one match. You don't have to worry about side decking. Right, whatever, so, you go.
Only like one game.
Yeah, one game.
Really?
You play, whoever wins, you go to the next.
But you could definitely bring.
You have like 60 draw 50 yeah. guards, dude.
Shut up.
Yeah, if you brick in Pokemon, you should just lose anyway. Because sometimes you do just draw complete ass.
That's what happened. That's what happened when I played Ron.
Dude, you said drink urine.
So? Have you seen Bear Grylls?
All right.
Okay, he has to survive.
Have you seen Shrek?
I run a lot of the same.
Yeah.
Shrek says ass all the time. All
right. Summon your flag.
Jab.
Set a card.
Oh, you can't attack the first.
I can't. Okay, yeah, you're right. Can you?
He can, though.
Yeah, I can. Nest ball. That's almost cool.
What's that do, Robbie?
What you just did.
What was that, Jay?
Snorlax.
Zoro.
Snorlax.
Was that Snorlax?
Yeah.
I don't even...
Snorlax? What do you mean?
Who is that?
Stacking. I have the binder, dude. And
I guess that means I guess that means I need
Professor
it.
Professor Quilqua.
Kukui, you mean?
Kukua.
Kukui. Kukui. Kukui Magui.
Whoa, dude, you're gonna hit him for 50?
No, 30.
Oh,
50. So, counters, yeah.
What's the ability of the attack, though?
I don't have any.
I was actually asking what it did. Oh. I didn't want
to
go.
Attach an electric energy to one of my bench balls.
Like, I honestly didn't know what it did. I was just like, what does that do?
I was like, I know. I'll
pretend I don't know what it is.
All you, sir. All you.
Yeah, I'm about to summon a whole Yu-Gi-Oh deck. You start buying Pokemon decks.
Actually, no, I can do this. Okay. No,
man, we should move Pokemon Day to not Sunday. We should have it like on Wednesday. What do you do on Wednesday? Do you do anything on Wednesday?
This card is from hand, right?
This card is from
Pokemon
hand.
Day Wednesday, from now on.
This card?
It's a good time for you, man.
So Jay,
I kind of have a life, like barely.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking. What do you do on Wednesday?
So I'm usually here.
I usually hang out with
No one cares about you, Alex. I just learned your name, by the way. I didn't know your name was actually Alex.
What are you doing?
Special summon.
All right, so official.
Nice.
So
you can jab now.
I can
retreat.
Yeah. Do this. Do its ability.
Yeah. So that's the first time for me. Actually,
yes.
And I've played this deck quite a bit. Right. It's the first time. I thought.
So we'll.
So
okay.
There you go. That's it.
We'll retreat.
Okay. So one on the field.
You're triggering me right now. Hold on. Switch.
I know. I know. I just. It's the one I grabbed. Too.
I don't like
that.
Yeah, I didn't know.
Right. Yeah, you're good.
Welcome to my world.
And then you
use
that.
Ascension. We're gonna go ahead and draw.
Whoa, you're cheating, dude.
I drew, man. Calm down.
Got them jokes, dude, for
days. It was his attack.
Okay.
Lots of jokes.
So you're making me uncomfortable.
If you laugh like that one more time, dude.
You're out. Get out.
You're out. And if you laugh like that one more time, you can continue to laugh.
I know it's hilarious.
Okay.
So are you
God dang it.
Still in main phase or are you entering a phase of battle?
God dang it, Robbie. Play your freaking Pokemon cards, God dang it.
Yes, Dan.
I'm
this
okay,
guy's
off Dan.
Me $340 for that. I think I'm going to take it.
Who?
This random guy from Tulsa. I was like, no, man, I'm getting at least $450. All right, man.
$400.
Man,
he wouldn't budge from $340, so I was like,
easy,
I really just don't want to play this deck.
All right, is it my turn?
Well, yeah, you drew.
Hey, man.
I don't know why it wouldn't be your turn.
Calm down.
Robbie.
Calm down.
I'm
calm
just,
yourself.
I'm just talking.
Qua.
All right, so Wednesday is Pokemon Day, and Thursday is Reach Signal. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Wait. Oh, I was so confused.
Why would you be confused?
Dude, I don't even know, man.
Other than
I
the fact
know.
That you're just naturally confused.
Hey, you should.
Okay, this graveyard does not.
Yikes.
How do you get an alternative? Oh, that's right, the discard.
Whoa, dude. Where'd you get one of those cards?
I don't know, man. I'm going to trade that.
Well.
So, bloop. Bloop.
Whoa, the synergy.
Aren't you at hand cap, Robbie?
No, there's no hand cap. Pokemon.
I know.
Will you stop yelling at me? I'm the judge.
I'm gonna Booming Thunder for 50 and then attach this to this.
Why 50?
Oh,
you
because
Kukui again?
Yeah.
Alright.
So, 50.
Yikes.
Get out of here, Sonny. Sonny boy.
Young Goose?
Young Goose?
Young Goose?
That sounds like a rapper name.
looks like Donald Trump when he evolves, especially when he evolves. Which I don't know why he haven't evolved yet.
We're the best genius from My Hero Academia.
I'll wait a turn.
Like genes up to here.
Oh yeah, yeah. He's actually pretty cool. Like his power. Have you seen the newest one?
Yeah,
you know.
It's the newest one. Where,
like
where
he like
fight him.
Yeah, and he like strings them up with like his. And, like he uses everybody's clothes and stuff. Like he turns everybody into puppets if they're wearing clothes.
If they're wearing clothes, I get naked.
Yeah, I was gonna say the only way to beat him if you're naked, dude.
He's like, God damn it.
Then he uses his clothes, but then what if he's not?
For 40. I did.
Don't you take double damage, dude?
Oh dang, it's fighting, isn't it? No, it's a dragon.
Yep.
Draw.
I got you, dude. Bro. You know you gotta pay attention to those weaknesses.
Hey. I'm should've let him take the double.
I'm gonna go ahead and trade again. That's a good card. That is also a good card.
So what is trading?
I discard one and draw two.
Where does that happen from?
It's his ability.
Okay, just his ability. Okay.
I'm gonna Booming Thunder and then attach this boy to this boy. And you're dead. You're dead. Get out of here.
And you should just evolved up one more time, dude.
Yeah. Wouldn't it save me?
It would've. You would've had
Bring it up. Bring that up here.
Bring me that booty.
Yeah.
BG right there, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta do it.
Thanks for revealing my hand, Jay.
It's not like he knows what it does.
I didn't even hear what you said. What is
that card's not even on Pokemon Go yet. Of course Robbie doesn't know what it is.
My card? Is it a Pokemon?
No, man. It's a Hippopotam.
I've seen it before.
What is it? What does it look like then?
Is it Hippopotam?
No, it's not.
You just said it, wasn't it?
No, his name is Hippopotam.
And it looks like...
It's not Hippopotam, it's just...
It totally does.
Hippopotam.
No, it's Hippopotam.
It's not Hippopotam.
Hippopotam.
Guys, we're on the internet.
Not
yet. I'm already on the internet. What are you talking about?
Not yet, we're not.
I'm on the internet every day between 10 and 12.
I'll attach...
Twitch.tv. Check me, subscribe.
Energy, and we shall detect. That was a terrible flip.
No, you flipped. That's why people don't flip coins.
That was not a flip. That's a flip.
That is a flip.
That was more of a flip, because I suck at flipping coins.
I'm going to...
Yeet.
Not that.
Yeah, yeet. Yeah.
Draw two.
Whoa, dude.
I'm gonna Ultra Ball. Send that Pikachu and another Ultra Ball to search for a Pokemon.
And
you should have got rid of something else other than that Pikachu and grabbed Raichu and went into Raichu GX.
Gonna go ahead.
Whoa, Taku Ho-Ho.
Didn't
I give you that?
No,
I gave it to you.
Nah, I bought that.
No, I gave it to
you. Nah, I bought it.
This guy, I bought it. Sir, stop it. I don't know what you're doing. Stop it.
You ready for these hand traps, Robbie?
What?
Hand traps? Pokemon hand traps?
Booming Thunder.
For 30?
For death.
Yeah.
What are you doing over there?
All right.
It's free.
Draw.
Entering a phase of battle.
That's a weird rule.
Well, evolve
to trump.
I know where to stop it, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, I didn't use trade. Well, I got like a huge hand right now.
And yeah, pass turn. Since I have no energy.
Ow. Draw three.
All right, entering phase of battle. Swing and I'll take 1500 damage.
What is it? Probably fixture.
Effective baby will activate.
You're all over the place.
Special summon a level 7 or
did
lower.
Did you just say effective
baby? 300.
That's what I did.
Okay. Robbie, stop.
Rayquaza. Put Rayquaza down.
That works.
All right.
Rayquaza's thick with a Q. THIQ.
Okay, Robbie.
Yeah. That's Pikachu down there.
Wait, can I negate its effect and give you
300? Gonna attach double colorless to Rayquaza.
Rakuzkuz. You didn't realize you had a negation available when it's slapping on the field. Your choice.
Hey, stop messing with the cards, gosh.
It's currently a
I want to be able to see what it is, Robbie.
The gate?
You're negate? Okay.
Sorry.
Tapu Koko and use this effect.
Oh, what's that?
I can put any amount of energy on the field to it, and it becomes my active Pokemon. So,
active effect to. What
are
you gonna
get? Throw
three there.
I'm gonna Sky High Claws for 130 for death.
Alright. It's just simply resting right now, Robbie. This is Pokemon.
Yeah, I killed it.
This is Pokemon. It's resting.
It's just resting.
No, Robbie, it's just resting.
I'm not worried about you. You're just taking a nap.
They're just resting. Oh, how?
Yeah, that's a good card.
Activate.
I wish I had one.
Gibble. Energy.
Got a lot of energy.
Is it real low
fighting energy?
Pass.
Draw.
I instantly improved my board state in one turn.
Actually, no.
I'm gonna go ahead and trade.
Non-negate.
And Sky High Claws for 130.
Yeah.
Alright. For death.
Yeah.
Wait.
If I want to do that ability, it has to be my active, right?
Yes. If it's an attack like that.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Alright.
My turn.
Okay. Dear. I'm surprised to see you here.
Throw an energy there. We'll ascend there.
Okay. What brings you here?
Wait, well, not yet, not yet. Well, evolve.
Did you already put
that was last turn? Okay. Last turn, I think. So then we'll evolve him and then we'll ascension.
Okay.
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 What's
Lucario's ability there?
I'm gonna read it.
This is one I'm gonna summon. Material.
That's pretty good.
Material. Summon. On its summon, its effect will activate to send a red ice from deck to graveyard, inflict damage to weapons equal to half its deck. Once.
Alright.
Are you still talking over there?
Yep.
1400.
Your turn, Robbie.
Out of control.
It's angry.
Gonna evolve this dude.
Makes sense.
Gonna put some energy.
Show you.
You did.
And I'm gonna Sky High Claws for death.
Alright. Entering phase of battle.
Should we grab that?
Alright.
Gonna go ahead, swing 35.
Bring it, Lucario.
You wanna use it for effect.
Can I do something real quick though?
Yeah. What do you wanna do?
That's an energy.
Well, you know what?
Doesn't have like a quick effect to tag out to Blue Eyes.
Yeah. In your hand.
Yeah, I don't have that. I should have done this. I'm not gonna do this. Never mind.
Missile jab.
I should have after I used this card this last turn.
Okay.
For 700, 70.
In phase, I get a Blue Eyes.
Oh yeah.
Draw.
Timing by a lot.
How?
Okay.
One.
Alternative.
Swing. Trade.
Okay. Well, here's your chance.
I have so many cards in my hand.
Yeah.
How many cards do you have? I'm getting beat pretty badly, Rob. I have not drawn
one prize
card. I'm
going to use Zora trade.
Why don't you just finish me, Robbie?
No. I'm gonna
just do it.
Rescue stretcher to put something in my hand. Pikachu in my hand. I'm gonna see how many cards I can get.
I have something.
No.
Then I'm gonna burst energy retrieval.
Okay. I'll go ahead. ahead and retreat.
Do you want to trade back top pieces? Do you want a pink top?
You don't want your watermelon?
I don't.
It's too tight.
Yeah, it's so tight, dude.
No, man. I don't want it to special summon.
But you have white, green, and pink. That's weird.
I'd rather just white and pink. But no.
This is supposed to go down there, Jay. You know.
But.
Sky high claws for game.
Oh, look.
Sir. Game?
Yeah.
What was that? A GX?
Yeah, that's my lacrosse. Look now.
Lacrosse?
Lacrosse! Lapras?
I can never.
JJ, sir. JJ.
Now, like, hold on, those are your dice. Separate my dice. Watch how easy. Alright, see, his.
Does it do anything? Just tell me.
It has not been normal summon, so no.
Okay.
He goes in, comes out. Goes in, comes out.
Yes, that's how the drawer works, Jay. That's how drawers work.
Okay, so I'm gonna.
Put it in mind, it goes in.
It goes in, it does not come out.
It comes out.
Oh, the pink one does.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Did you put it in there?
No.
I'm going to
Rob, see that looks fresh.